Right now in Spartanburg County, deputies are investigating a shooting death. They tell us it happened today on Battleground Road in Cowpens. Sheriff Chuck Wright says a person of interest has turned themselves in. The coroner has identified the victim as 88-year-old Betty Doris Horton. He says she died just before 11 this morning and lived at the home, but no other details have been released.